Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 7 of Ephesians chapter 1. In Christ we have redemption through His blood, the forgiveness of our trespasses according to the riches of His grace, which He lavished on us. In all wisdom and insight, He made known to us the mystery of His will, according to His kind intention, which He purposed in Him, with a view to an administration suitable to the fullness of the times, that is, the summing up of all things in Christ, things in the heavens and things on the earth. In Him also we have obtained an inheritance, having been predestined according to His purpose, who works all things after the counsel of His will, to the end that we who were the first to hope in Christ would be to the praise of His glory. In Him you also, after listening to the message of truth, the gospel of your salvation, having also believed, you were sealed in Him with the Holy Spirit of promise, who is given as a pledge of our inheritance, with a view to the redemption of God's own possession, to the praise of His glory.
Life sometimes seems like one long series of problems, doesn't it? Even if we're going through a relatively pleasant season, there's always an undercurrent of yearning for something better. Perhaps this is what Solomon meant when he wrote of God, "He has planted eternity in the human heart." What we're longing for is revealed in today's scripture passage, and each benefit to those of us who are believers is found in Him, meaning Christ. God's lavish grace. Believers have confidence that through Christ we've been forgiven of our sins and redeemed. No matter what's going on around us, we never have to doubt that our eternal home in heaven is secure. A glorious future. Although we currently live in a fallen world, we know God will, in the fullness of the times, bring all things to completion in Christ. In that day, Jesus' familiar words to the Heavenly Father will be fulfilled. "Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven." An inheritance. One of the most amazing aspects of our salvation is that we are heirs with Christ, and our inheritance has already been obtained for us. We can be confident of this because God always brings His will to pass, and He's given us the Holy Spirit as a pledge, guaranteeing that we will receive this heavenly inheritance. When our journey becomes difficult, or we're simply worn out with all the struggles or routines of daily life, we need to remember that we're not home yet. Life isn't yet as it should be, but God has provided His grace and His promises to give us hope and contentment.